true, you don't see many dwarf women. And in fact, they are so alike in voice and appearance that they're often mistaken for dwarf men.
It's the beards.
And this in turn has given rise to the belief that there are no dwarf women. And the dwarfs just spring out of holes in the ground. Which is, of course, ridiculous.
No, I couldn't.